Now, I could be wrong, but I feel like these boys are getting mauled by a coyote when they bent this pipe.